More than 100,000 people call Tyler home now, and that number keeps on growing. That has more shops and restaurants also wanting to move here. City planners say 32 new stores and 12 new restaurants have opened in Tyler this year or currently have plans to. While South Tyler is quickly becoming a retail hub, new establishments are opening up all over town. One local economic leader says Tyler has the fastest growing economy of any East Texas city.